is I, the Black Metal Marauder, the Fallen Angel of Doom, the Slayer of Posers. And listen up, the Necrosexual will lead you on a day in the life of the Necrosexual. So what is a day in the life of the Necrosexual like? Well, I consider life merely the appetizer of death. And desserts for posers. Although, on occasion, the Necrosexual does enjoy some raspberry creme brulees for washing down the blood of his enemies. I often frolic through the decrepit urban forest. It's like the grim and frostbitten woods, but with a lot more hipsters and some really good food trucks if you know where to look. Although, what's up with nobody serving iced coffee anymore? I like my coffee grim and frostbitten, and not hot, it burns my tongue. I have a morbid fascination with nature walks and the silent forests. Of course, it's my backyard, but I like to walk with a torch, and it symbolizes my burning hatred of humanity.
What does black metal mean to you?
Satan.
How's it going?
Hello! I'm looking for something dead, preferably the flesh of a goat, pig's blood, you know, some sort of rotten meat to really strike terror into the hearts of posers.
Nah, it's a vegan restaurant. I mean, you have Satan.
Ah! Yes, hail Satan!
And when that time comes to fuel the appetite of the undead, I prefer the flesh of rotted dead animals. I am disheartened by the amount of posers out there with these vegan restaurants. You know, I heard about the vegan black metal chef. He said that these restaurants have good Satan wings. Well, I went there thinking I would have the flesh of a dead animal that's been possessed by the Lord of Darkness himself. Instead, I had this pathetic meat substitute that was a mix of wheat gluten and soy. Posers!
How would you describe Satan?
Chaos. I'm working on a new demo. I seek to channel all my hatred into something that sounds chaotic and raw, like a wounded animal. Something that will make posers' ears bleed and cry to their parents. Tentative title of it is Enchanted by the Most Abominable and Desolate Demons from Beyond the Realms of Chaos, Fire, and Ice, who wage war against all posers and command ravenous hordes of the old gods who scream for vengeance. Part 1. It's a work in progress.
How are you inspired by chaos?
Franzia. My infernal wrath has inspired flocks of sheep who come to me for questions on their pathetic poser lives. They write me letters. Dear Necrosexual, is there really any point in sleeping? I mean, we can't sleep and we're dead, right? Is it more metal to get lots of sleep now, in imitation of death? What are your thoughts? From Sleepless in Manhattan. Well, Sleepless in Manhattan, here's some advice. Kill yourself!
Isn't Franzia some really cheap box wine?
You're not asking the right questions. You are not listening to the voice of darkness. You are not honoring the Franzia. Creature of dark desire. Yes, your war paint looks extra grim today.